again, you can see that the trachea divides here. That's the carina. Here's my primary. These represent my secondary after the primary divides. And you can see the base of these colors. Those are my tertiary bronchioles here and here. Little individual fingers represent the terminal bronchioles, which eventually end in the alveoli. You can see them really clear here.
The alveoli at the very end of that?
You'll see it. I'm going to get to that.